shame.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page of the newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did, some folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. I wanted you to have a good life. I don't know if you saw over at Sammy's, but what the fire didn't get, the neighborhood took. Not out of malice, mind you. They wanted something to help them remember.
We shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be all right.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
Please!
I gotta borrow this.
I need my car to get to work!
Oh, my God!
Watch yourself!
Look at that scratch!
Your money's always safer with me, Shane.
Everything.
You use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Thank you.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Thank you.
What you waiting for? Smoke his ass!
Yeah! Oh, I get to whoop you! Don't die, bitch! I ain't through with you! Get in my way and you die first!
Sound like that's gotta be fun. I can hear the goddamn thing, but fuck, maybe we better off not finding it.
about to ignore sound like that. Sounds coming from one of them goddamn...
Turn your ass around!
Take him, boys.
Take a shot.
Getting down low.
Boys, am I right?
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Shit, it's a monster!
Got yourself to blame.